This is Arjun from Alt News. On the 1st of October, Ankit Kumar Garg, a 31-year-old teacher, was shot dead in Delhi. Soon after, the family of the victim alleged that Ankit was killed by the family of the Muslim girl that he was in a relationship with. On the basis of this allegation, multiple media organizations reported this to be a case of honor killing. So let's take a look at how these mainstream media organizations reported this incident. The very next day, on the 2nd of October, Zee News reported this incident with the headline, "Ankit killed for love or for being Hindu." The report basically asked if religion was the cause for the deaths of both Ankit Garg and Ankit Saxena. It may be reiterated here that 23-year-old Ankit Saxena was killed in February 2018 in Delhi by the family of the Muslim girl that he was in love with. In fact, Zee News went so far as to broadcast a primetime show on this incident with the hashtag Murder per Secular Sannata. The report basically questioned the seculars for not raising a voice over the death of Ankit Garg and asked whether these people were silent simply because the name of the victim was Ankit. The report by News 18 was titled "Delhi Teacher Shot Dead Over Relationship with a Muslim Student." The report basically referred to sources to state that the victim and the Muslim woman wanted to get married, but because of opposition from the girl's family, Ankit was killed. The hashtag used by the channel to report the incident was "Bullet for Love." Aaj Tak was another media organization which reported that the victim was killed over his relationship with a Muslim girl. Now, Dainik Bhaskar, which is a popular Hindi newspaper, also reported the same, saying that the victim was killed by the brother of the Muslim girl he was in love with. Another media organization, The Print, also reported this incident with the title, "Delhi Tuition Teacher Shot Dead Over Affair with Muslim Student." It is worthwhile to note over here that while the reportage of the incident was based on the allegation by the family of the victim, the presentation of the incident was misleading and provocative. Dainik Bharat, which is a fake news website, was at its provocative best, reporting the incident with the title, "This is Hindu boy Ankit, killed for befriending a Muslim girl, no media, no Kejriwal." On the other hand, NDTV India's report of the incident clearly mentioned in the title itself that the honor killing theory was on the basis of the allegation made by the victim's family. The report by BBC News Hindi, although it referred to the honor killing theory in the title itself, qualified it with a question mark. Interestingly, Times Now also reported that the sister of the victim has blamed the girl's family for the killing. Whereas we saw that in the case of the Hindi version of Times Now, the reportage was inflammatory. Among journalists, Manak Gupta, who is a senior anchor with the channel News 24, tweeted on 2nd October that Ankit had been killed because of his relationship with a Muslim girl. Other journalists who tweeted the same included Vikas Saraswat, Richa Anirudh, and controversial journalist Jagrati Shukla. On Twitter, Parvesh Sahib Singh, who is a BJP MP from Delhi, also tweeted the same claim, targeting Delhi CM Arvind Kejriwal. On social media, the usual suspects sought to exploit this information and communalize this issue. Leading this pack were Prashant Patel Umrao, Sonam Mahajan, and numerous social media users who were followed by Prime Minister Narendra Modi. The murder of Ankit Kumar Garg is not a case of honor killing. This was confirmed by the Delhi police via a press release of October 5th, which categorically stated that 21-year-old Akash, a student of Garg, has been arrested for the murder. Delhi police has ruled out the honor killing theory. It has stated that Garg was murdered by 21-year-old Akash because Akash was not comfortable seeing his friend talking to the deceased. After it was confirmed that Akash has been arrested as the accused in this case, on October 6th, Zee News was among those media organizations which reported this new development, although its initial reportage was provocative in nature. While Times Now did not subsequently report the new development, its sister organization, Times of India, on October 6th reported that a BTech student had been arrested for the murder of Ankit Garg. Other news organizations which subsequently updated their stories included Aaj Tak, News 18, and Dainik Bhaskar. However, The Print has not reported the subsequent development. Those media organizations which had initially reported that the murder was a fallout of a relationship between persons belonging to different communities did so on the basis of the allegations which were made by the sister of the victim. However, the titles for the reports which were published by these media organizations were misleading, and they ended up exacerbating the hate mongering on social media. So far, none of these media organizations which communalized this incident merely on the basis of an allegation by the kin of the victim have expressed regret over their inaccurate reporting.